98.5, the beat blazing hip hop and R&B. What's up, St. Town? Yeah, this is Danny B on the MIC.
Rudo!
And I'm Abby C. Good morning.
Number one for hip hop and R&B.
Number one.
That's right. 6:36 now, 24 before 7 o'clock. Kmart Corporation stock plunged.
Yes.
To a 36-year low yesterday after Standard & Poor's said it would drop the discount retailer from its S&P 500 index. So that means that they're off the list.
Wow.
Top 500, they're gone, finally, after 36 years. So now people who have Kmart stock, they can't even afford to shop at Kmart. They're so poor.
Bad.
There's no Dingle stock. It went down. The money went down. All right, screen test now. We've got the prize for you this morning. It's a Regal Cinema tickets now.
Oh.
And to any movie you want to see.
Let's give them something else. A pair of tickets to the Iguanas, too.
Oh, you want to throw more in there, dog?
Yeah, why not?
Dog wants to throw
Make
more
it
in
a
there.
Big prize
That's right. Well, let's not get carried away now, Abby.
Well, that's pretty big.
It's a prize package. You know what movie tickets are.
Movies and hockey games?
Movies that's and hockey games.
No one else gives you that.
Nah, well, I know no one else gives you that. I thought you meant give more.
No, I meant that's a great prize pack.
No, it is. Oh, you say big or great, give more.
Big.
Forget it, Abby. All right, just quit talking to me.
Mr. Chianti.
Give him the line, dog.
Here we go now. This is going to be tough. Should we do the Chianti?
Go ahead.
All right. A census taker once tried to test me. This is so easy. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti. I'm going to do it once because it's so easy. That's just one of the easy ones we've done in a long time. Yeah, that's it.
470-5985.
That's your screen test movie line. What movie does that come from? Good luck. 637-98.5.
The Beat. 98.5.
The Beat. Number one for hip-hop and R&B. It is 6:46 in the morning. Good morning, Satan. I'm Danny B.
Rudo!
And Abby C. Buenos dias.
All right, here's your screen test movie line for the morning. A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti. Hello, what movie is it?
Yeah, I'm calling for those tickets, man.
Yes, sir. And what's the movie?
It's The Silence of the Lamb with Hannibal Lecter.
That you is correct, sir. That is the right movie. 98.5, The Beat, blazing hip-hop and R&B, 6:50, 10 away from 7 o'clock. And we've got Bill Taylor of Ken's TV on the line here. Hey, what's up, Bill?
Hey, y'all got to cut me a tape. Wait, I want that song on a tape. I'm serious.
What song?
That bling bling.
You like the bling bling?
Yeah. Can y'all make me a tape sometime?
Yeah, man.
With like a lot of y'all's blazing hip-hop?
Yeah.
Seriously.
No, I'm serious. I'll talk
Just
to Renee.
Cut me on a cassette. And I love that stuff when I'm working out.
Oh, are you sure? Cassette? Are you sure you don't want it on an 8-track? Well, you don't have an CD player or anything, man?
I do, but see, when I run...
What's a cassette?
Man, I run so fast it skips, and plus it's around my hip, and I got love handles that make it skip.
I got you, man.
Oh.
So I have to run a cassette on it.
Jeez. You got love handles, too? I can hold drinks on my love handles.
Attaboy. And then hold on for the ride.
Just put your drink right there, honey. Let's get down to it.
Drink on one, you got an ashtray on the other.
Hold on, that ain't no nightstand. That's my love handle.
That's the whole table.
Drink on one side and an ashtray on the other.
Right. And the magazine on top.
That's funny.
All right, we'll take a look at the forecast in just a few minutes with Bill Taylor of Kansas City, our very own meteorologist. 6:51 now, time for traffic and news. Abby C.
And the Reed Street Traffic Report this morning is being brought to you by Sonic America's Drive-In. It's too good to be true month at Sonic, featuring their brown bag special, two burgers, two fries, or two tots, and two drinks for just $5.99 only during January at Sonic. Traffic is building up. Heavy traffic being reported eastbound Highway 90 between 410 and I-35. The heaviest is at 410 and approaching General McMullen. Also, southbound I-35 between Northeast Loop 410 and downtown. The heaviest is approaching Waltham, then the 410 south cutoff. Northbound is heavy as you approach the downtown area. Good morning. This is your 98-second news beat. Secretary of State Colin Powell has gone to Afghanistan, the first visit there by an American Secretary of State since the mid-70s. Powell says the U.S. will make a substantial financial commitment to Afghanistan's recovery. A smash-and-grab robbery was reported around 1 a.m. this morning at the newly opened Costco warehouse at I-10 at UTSA Boulevard. The robbers rammed a truck into a door, getting away with several color televisions, PlayStation game systems, and jewelry. A passerby noticed the door at Costco open and called the police. Traffic congestion at Loop 410 I-10 interchange lasted through late afternoon and most of the night on Wednesday night while construction crews made repairs to the road after a vehicle fire. A spokesperson for the Texas Department of Transportation says that the workers had to remove and replace burnt asphalt from the left lane on eastbound 410 near Jackson Keller as a result of a vehicle catching fire late yesterday afternoon. And check this out. There's a new study that says that making whoopee is good for you. Lots of whoopee is even better. And according to new medical research, it also won't kill you. Doctors followed almost 1,000 men in their middle ages for a 20-year time span. The men who reported having great whoopee at least once a week were generally in better health than all other men. The guys who had whoopee only 10 times a year were at a higher risk for heart attacks and strokes. The research, which is being published this week in the Journal of Community Health, goes on to predict that a man's chances of dying in the middle of making whoopee, well, those numbers based on men having whoopee for 50 years at an average rate of once a week means that only one person in 580 may suffer sudden death in the throes of passion. So those are pretty good odds. So basically they're saying go out and make lots of whoopee.
Let's go practice today.
That's your 98.
Providing you're above the age.
There you go.
18.
There you go. That's your 98-second news beat. Coming up next, the sports beat with the Root Dog.
6:57, time now for the sports beat.
In the NFL, Saturday's game's going on. The Eagles take on the Bears at 3:30 p.m. on Fox. The Raiders will take on the Patriots at 7 p.m. on CBS. Sunday's games, Ravens will take on the Steelers, and the Packers will get packed by the Rams at 3 p.m. on Fox. College basketball yesterday, Oklahoma beat Nebraska 78-51. Missouri beat Texas A&M 74-50. Baylor, way to go, Baylor Bears. They beat Kansas State 73-70. And our very own St. Mary Rattlers, they put it in National Christian 84-44. Way to go, Rattlers! And, of course, in ladies' basketball, Kansas State beat Texas A&M 66-61. The Lady Horns beat Oklahoma 77-64. And the Texas Tech Lady Raiders beat Baylor 83-63. And I got to say what's up to Mr. Egghead Daniel.
Yes.
¿Qué pasó, cabezón? Hey, Woodlake's Hill Middle. Congratulations to AMB team. Beat Leon Middle. This is Rude Dog with the 98.5 Sports Beat.
Beat weather today. Going to be partly cloudy just as it was yesterday. And a high of 68. Beat breeze. Maybe a slight chance of rain in the afternoon. It is currently cloudy. And the AccuFinger temperature is 65. Four. Huh?
I got 65, Beat.
Hold on. As I hold my finger
my
up.
My finger is 65.
64, 60, yeah, 65. About right. We're on the same wavelength, man.
Yeah.
658 98.5 to Beat. When you feel it. 98.5, the beat blazing, hip-hop and R&B, 7:06, I'm Danny B.
And I'm Abby C, good morning.
All right, it's time to wake you up, get that sleepy off of your eyes, and say to you, Levantate! We 98.5, the beat blazing, hip-hop and R&B. All right, one last chance to get your birthday call in now.
4705-985.
Birthday beat is coming up next on 98.5.
The beat.
98.5, the beat blazing, hip-hop and R&B. There goes one for all my hoochies this morning. Oh, no, they're still
asleep. Okay.
just kidding. All right, number one for hip-hop and R&B, 717. Time now for the birthday beat.
Yes.
And today is, just in case you just woke up, Thursday, January the 17th, 2002. A day away from Friday.
Yeah!
By the way, don't forget the River Center Comedy Club tonight will be out there in full effect. All right, today's birthday is David Caruso is 46 years old. Jim Carrey, very funny man. Is 40 years old. You think he's funny? Some people don't think he's funny. I think I happen to think he's funny.
Dumb and Dumber was not particularly fond of
A lot of people aren't. I like Jim Carrey. What about you, dog?
I like him.
All right. He was good in The Grinch.
The Grinch was okay. I like the Dumber and Dumber. That was really cool. Liz Taylor's ex-husband, Larry Fortensky, 50 years old. James Earl Jones is 71. He played the voice of Darth Vader, isn't he? Yeah, he did. He does a CNN thing.
Oh, I was thinking more of the voice of the Lion King.
This is
Mufasa.
CNN. Joe Frazier, the boxer, is 58 years old. Maury Povich is 63.
Wow.
Yeah. Vidal Sassoon, 74. And Kid Rock, 31 years old today.
And we also have some other birthdays right there.
Hold on now, Abby. Don't even go there. What? Eartha Kitt?
No. Before that.
Steve Harvey. Steve
yes.
Harvey's birthday today. He's 45 today. Steve Harvey.
Funny guy.
Ray J.
Thank you.
Is 21 today. Where'd you get these? These are cool because this page I have doesn't have all of them here. How about a celebrity birthday today? Bob, what do we have as a prize?
98.5 pair of tickets to the Iguanas. January 24th, they pick on the Outlaws, man.
All right, clues for today's celebrity birthday. Secret celebrity birthday. Will Smith is your first clue. Howard Cosell is the second one. Bees is your third clue. Who's today's mystery celebrity birthday? Local birthdays, Abby.
Happy birthday, Tiffany Velez, 16 years old today from Medina Valley High School, from Joe and Marlene Guerra. Also, Deshante Peoples is 5 years old today. He goes to Dory Miller. Happy birthday from Meemaw and your brother. Also, Victoria Bustos. Happy birthday, Victoria. She's a teacher. We want to wish her a happy birthday, 27 today, from her husband, Michael, and all of her students and all of us here at the beach. Samantha Peralta is 12 years old today. Happy birthday from her sister-in-law. Brandy Price, 17 today. She goes to O'Connor from Casey. Mom, Patricia Martinez, 62 years young today. Happy birthday from her daughter, Jenny. Larice Robledo, 11 years old today. Happy birthday from mom and brothers. Luis Morales, 12 years old today. Happy birthday from his sister and the whole family. Gracie Borrego, 12 years old today. Happy birthday from Samantha. Jonathan Davis is 12 today. Happy birthday from mom and dad and the whole family. Also from his dad, Sid. Monica Pelayo, 14 years old today. Happy birthday from mom. Brian Willoughby, 15 years old today. Happy birthday from Kayla. She loves you a whole bunch. And Alyssa Salazar is 16 years old today. Happy birthday from Xavier. And a very special happy birthday to Diego Rincon. This is from your sister, Bianca. He's 5 years old today. Happy birthday from all the family.
Our very own Rosemary Scott.
Happy birthday!
She's another year older today,
and
she works in the sales department side.
Thank you, Rosemary, for doing such a great job.
Rosemary Scott, a wonderful person. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Eloy, 18 years old from Nasty. Happy birthday, Amanda Green. She called in. She's 30 years old. She works at state school. Happy birthday from us here at the beach. Richard Hernandez, 14 years old from Megan, and Tiffany. She goes to Medina Valley. She's in 10th grade. She's going to be 16 years old from Bond. That's her name. I don't know nothing about that. Lucy Garcia, my sister, a very special birthday. Happy birthday, Lucy. Samantha, 17 years old from Deanna. And of course, Samantha Sarah, 13 years old from Yvette. Michelle Marie Cerdra. She goes to Little Flowers. Happy birthday from your mom and dad. She's 13 years old today, and from myself. And of course, Richard Ojeda, 8 years old from Stacy, and Sylvia's 14 from Stacy. And CT, he's 18 years old from Jordan, Shelby, and Austin. That's it, dog.
All right, if it's your birthday today, no one's called to tell you happy birthday just yet. Don't worry, don't fret. Somebody will. But let the beat be the first to say to you,
happy birthday to you.
722, 98.5 the beat.